Hi, I'm Paolo Succi. I'm going to show you how to check for a leak using your water meter. The leak may not be noticeable until you receive your bill and notice that the amount owing has gone up. The meter we'll be looking at is located outdoors, but for indoor meters, the process is the same. Your water meter is located near your property line. You can look up the exact location in the city's online mapping tool, Cosmos. We also have a video on how to use Cosmos. It's important your water meter is accessible and clear of debris at all times. Open the cover gently. There are small wires under here that need to remain connected. Once you remove the insulation and the cover is up, you can see your water meter. This is what your water meter looks like when water is being used on your property. You can see the movement on the meter and the numbers on the meter's register. To check for a leak, you must read the meter when no water is being used. Once you know everything is off, look at the low flow indicator. Depending on your model of water meter, the low flow indicator could look different. The low flow indicator is not moving. This means there is no water leak. Now let's see what a leaky meter looks like. You'll notice that the low flow indicator is still spinning. If all the water in your house is turned off and nothing is running, and you still see this low flow indicator moving, this suggests there is a water leak on your property. Let me demonstrate with this garden hose. See how little water is flowing to make this indicator move? It's the homeowner's responsibility to fix water leaks on their property. So if your low flow indicator is showing a leak, call a certified plumber or have someone repair.